Hello everyone, my name is Teddy Presim and welcome back to Dust, an Elysian Tale. Last time we were heading for Last Mansion to retrieve the last item. So, let's just enter. Oh. A note straight away. Servant's note 2. There was a terrible din coming from the neighbor's estate this morning. When I looked out the high window to see what was amiss, I saw that same officer out there. His soldiers were tracking our neighbors away, yelling something about moonblood sympathizers. When I told Master Kane, he offered me an extra week of pay to never talk of it again. Yeah, definitely not the cleanest. Cleanest motives here. There must be... Ah! There's that bomb place that will spawn it once we get this other ways done. Sorry, had to get that key. Ow! Oh. Let me up! Jump! Down! Up! I guess we are going to face that once we... deliver those items to Cora. Let's try that again. Almost out of here. I hope. Yeah, that was it. Some kind of gain.
That's all of them. I'm sensing a pattern with these items, but we'll let Cora explain. Let's return to the center of the meadow.
Yes. I think gain and Cora has some kind of history. Up there. That could have ended quite badly. And apparently I missed something in that screen, but of course two screens before that, but I think I'm not going to go back and check that. Save your time. There is those blade, that thing that looks like Seraphim. Yeah, this guy. Left, right, down. And we got the pendant of the Saint blueprint. What will it give us? Even more regen. And nice amount of defense and luck. It will lower our attack, but I much rather prefer that defense and regen than attack. So let's just make it. Anything back here? There was. Right, down, right, left, right. The wicket. I currently have that. Yeah, it's definitely better than I currently have, so let's just make it. Time to head back to Korra. Let's open this chest. Down, up, left, left, up. Some healing items. Great. Great, great, great. How do I reach that? I like to know. Flying in some way, but not really up to trying that just yet. Let's sell some stuff here before continuing.
I am here to.
And maybe buy something too. Yeah, just the hot dogs. Yeah, let's get 11 of them. So we won't run out of them that soon. Let's just sell some of these. One pendant of beauty we can sell. We can sell nasty dentures and plague oil too. Anything else that we could sell? Yeah, let's sell mastering of wealth too. And nothing really that I want to sell from here. But let's see. Nah.
Your transaction is most. Thank you.
And let's just continue. was quite easy. Mistake there. I really love how easy it has become to kind of just run over all these attacks. Doesn't mean I don't need to be careful though, but still. Well, that was a really simple mistake I made. Let's continue with the attack. Now just to find Korra. Actually, I think this is good place to end this episode. Thanks everyone for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye!